Hi everybody, my name is John Stewart. I'm a senior at Carlson High School. I'm a part of the marching band, jazz band, and I do drama club. I don't know.
What do you do after school?
It's boring stuff. I go home, I take some naps, and I write songs for my band, and then sometimes I do drama club. I'm probably gonna miss just seeing my friends all the time. It's gonna be a different thing kinda going off to college and seeing everyone go away. Favorite high school memory would probably be sophomore year was really cool when we did the production Bye Bye Birdie. We sold out the entire theater on Saturday night. It was really astonishing. Favorite teacher? I can't pick one. I love all of them. Can't say Miss Plose though.
Why not?
No, don't put that in. She'll get so mad at me.
I can't just say Miss Plose.
I can, but like I don't want to give her that because then she'll just hold it against, she'll hold it up. Don't put any of that in. Favorite teacher? I mean, every single teacher I've had has been quite incredible. I guess I'll just go with an easy answer, like Mr. Brockington. After high school, I'm attending Monroe County Community College, and then I'm doing a transfer up to Ferris State to get a bachelor's degree in welding and engineering.
Don't put the shade.
May 14th, rain check. Friendly reminder, out on every music platform. Stream it or you're a loser.